Well, yes, we're a little late to the party, but FC24 is circling the drain in a surprise to absolutely no one. Welcome to the channel. It has been a long time. There's just not a lot to do on this game, and we're going to discuss why that might be. Season 8, we are FC, whatever the hell it's called. I believe that's actually what it's called, which is just great originality. Footies is coming next week. Team of the Tournament is on Friday. We won't really discuss Team of the Tournament, because who the hell cares for Team of the Tournament? But, yeah, we are FC. We're going to go through some of the players now. We have, you know, this Fabinho, Wrighton, Mertens, Diani, Udogi, Fati, Aubameyang, Rashford, Oberdorf, and we get all the way towards Bonmati, Haaland, and Garrincha. And then also, if you come over here, you can see that you get these players here, this Scott, this Dirk Kuyt, this Alawarin, just for playing with the season players. It will take a bit of time, but I think it'll be quite good, which should be fun, you know, but again, we will cross that bridge when we come to it, don't you worry. And yeah, it's going to be an interesting time ahead. But yeah, we have those rewards, and we also have a few decent rewards here. We are going to go over to Division Rivals, I believe. That is where all the new rewards are. But yeah, let us know in the comments what you are thinking of these particular rewards. Of course, if you circle over here, I think, it gives you a choice of 1 of 3, 1 of 4, 1 of 5, whatever it might be. 94 plus, Path to Glory, Make Your Mark, or Team of the Tournament, which is coming tomorrow. And then it also gives you the pack as well, which is quite nice. So that is going to be good for those of us who enjoy those sorts of things, and are going to get scales up from there. And you get stuff from there accordingly. There are no more copper or euro packs, which is quite useful, I think, as well. And yeah, I think the main issue is that we haven't had good rewards, and the rewards never keep changing. And we'll get pretty sick of them eventually. Like, I don't think the champs rewards have changed yet. I think if I do bother to put them in, which I won't, I will mention them in another video. But yeah, FC24 is very much circling the drain, mostly because you see a lot of people with teams like this. A lot of people with Puskas, a lot of people with Rafinha, Barcola, Arda Güler, Joe Gomez, Ronald Araujo, Woot Weghorst. EA are in this stage of the game where they are trying to balance making the good players achievable, but also making them, you know, not as attainable, so that people don't have them all and that, you know, people have some originality. That does not exist. And I will just sit on this screen and we will just have a look at this Haaland again, because he's quite good. And again, I worry when everyone gets him, because he's 6'5", aerial plus, finesse plus, no 5 playstyle pluses, but it's kind of expected. It's an absolute joke. But yeah, there is very little to do. They are very stingy when it comes to the free methods of grinding the game. Your upgrade packs and your picks and such. They very heavily lean towards the store still, which is kind of a shame. And there has also been a leak, which I think is possibly one of the silliest leaks of all time. We might discuss this in a separate video when this actually comes out. But there is a leak for a Greats of the Game guaranteed pack, I believe. If you pre-order FC25, you should not be incentivizing people to pre-order a game and then giving them something for the current game. That isn't what you should be doing. You should be rewarding people in the next game, and we'll have to see what the next game entails in terms of rewards, in terms of how it all goes. But I'm not all for this marketing and this ploy at the moment by EA. It feels like the brakes have sort of come onto FC24, and people are, you know, not very I don't think they're not very happy. It's just, again, it's a bit sad because if you go over the SBCs, you go to upgrades. There is nothing in terms of upgrades. We've got a few upgrades here. We've got this hero pick, no one needs. This, no one needs. This, no one needs. This, could argue people like, but you need 285s for an 84 rated pick in July. Bit of a scam. This is whatever. This might be fun for some of you. 86 double isn't really that good either. And then you've got your dailies and your team of the week picks and such, which are just supplementary for the purpose of things like this. So, yeah, there's not a lot to do in terms of FC24. Gameplay is in the mud. Menus are in the mud. We are going to try and make consistent videos on the channel. So, yeah, stick around for those. We're going to try and make a FC25 reaction video whenever that drops, and we're going to detail it and we're going to discuss it because I like the analytical side of things. But anyway, enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy your FC24 experience, and I'll see you all in the next one.